drought is a long period of abnormally low rainfall. Droughts can affect the environment in many different ways, such as there are more wildfires, there are losses of fish, there are losses of wetlands, there are more diseases in wild animals, and the soil quality goes down.
Well, you can't really prevent a drought, and you can stay safe during one by conserving water. Since it doesn't rain in the desert, you can take shorter showers so you don't smell musty, because 3 to 5 gallons of water I use per minute. Check your plumbing, dripping sinks, and make sure your water is not left running, and if it is, you better go catch it.
What's up?
Droughts occur in mostly desert ecosystems and grasslands. Most deserts get less than 25 centimeters of rain per year, and some deserts don't even get rain.
While in a drought, there is no water for plants to grow and provide shade, so the reason why animals come out at night is because the temperature is much cooler.
Grasslands get around 27 centimeters of rain per year, and droughts and wildfires are common in grasslands.
In desert ecosystems, plants like poppies, yarrows, wallflowers, and cacti are all types of plants that are drought resistant.
Save.
Water. Live.
Better.
A drought is a long period of abnormally low rainfall.
Gonna drought.